here in my home court again. I know it's almost the end of March and I haven't really had a chance to play here all month long. I was trying to sometime after work, after daylight savings time started again, but because of all this rain, you know, it's been mostly cloudy. The weather just hasn't been very sunny that much. But what I'm gonna do is, like I'm currently doing with my end of the month, like last day of the month, hanging out with friends and at least one breakfast hangout with a friend or so. I'm gonna do a streak right here since I already played here in January once and February once. I'm gonna pull off a streak to do the same for this month and every month going forward. So I'm gonna make this a streak of playing here in my home court at least once per month. I've never done that in 2019. I've also never done it in 2020. Unfortunately, we've only had basically 3.5 months of the normal life before the shutdown. And obviously 2021, the normal life didn't really start to pick up until June. In 2022, you know, I have not been showing that as well. At the full normal life, by the way, coming back. Anyway, so I'm gonna make this a habit. We'll see how it goes. I'm gonna try to pull a streak off of this one, like I did with the breakfast, hang out with friends, a friend or more, and last day of the month hangouts as well. All right, I'll be practice mode for this one. Not gonna really do an actual shoot around. I know it's pretty cloudy out, but I'm just gonna practice on what I gotta do better. So here I'm gonna do wing shots.
And in front of you on the perimeter, bringing a big man away.
And Curry hits a 40-footer.
No, I do free throws now. Been sucking lately. guess my practice just wasn't really too good, you know. Struggled badly on the free throws. I think I'm gonna get better on my wing shots. Deep threes, it might just happen by luck. I mean, I made so many of them before. I just wanna see how I can shoot from different angles. And by the way, sprinkling, I don't wanna talk too much now. So I'll see y'all next basketball shootaround episode. Peace, I'm out. Till next time.